I'm going to show you how to make the most beautiful emulsified honey dressing to go with salad or veggies and make them taste delicious. Honey can play a vital role in allowing you to really enjoy some amazingly bitter foods that happen to be delicious, but also really, really good for you. We can use sweetness to bounce off the bitterness, and actually together, you know, that's almost like surround sound instead of mono, right, in flavors. So first up, we're gonna use a tablespoon of honey into the bowl. Go in with a heaped teaspoon of French mustard, 2 tablespoons of lovely red wine vinegar. You can use any vinegar, white wine, cider, but I love red wine. And I'll just mix that through. And then once it's mixed up nicely, I'm gonna slowly drizzle in olive oil, like 2 tablespoons of vinegar to about 6 to 8 tablespoons of oil. Now, if you wanna make your life a little bit easier, use a fork or a whisk. By adding the oil slowly, the vinegar and the mustard kind of cling on to the oil in a different way and give you an emulsified dressing. So, like paint on a wall, this dressing will stick to the salads or the vegetables that you've got. So you can see it getting thicker and thicker. Now, when you get to that stage, have a taste. Mustard is there nicely. I want to season it. I'm going to tweak it with more vinegar. You want to make it slightly too salty and slightly too sour. Why? Because that's mainly water. If you make a dressing that's perfect here, when it's on here, it's going to be ooh, like no point, right? So slightly too acidic, slightly too salty, and you've got a beautiful dressing right there. So bitter greens, we got endive here. And we go for the yellow part of the endive, which is from the center. The greener parts are even more bitter. I tend to not use those so much. Got the center leaves of kale and cavolo nero, even though they're a cabbage. So this is trevise, part of the radicchio family. I'm just gonna slice that up. Endive here, or chicory, some people call it. These are incredibly healthy. This is escarole. Just dress it in that dressing. Go from the bottom and then just sort of shake it down. And dare I say, I even prefer to have a bigger bowl because you can see what's happening in front of me. Mess, but that's how we're rolling today, so that's fine. You can see how that dressing is just beautifully sticking to the salad leaves. And there's a few things we can do to make it even more beautiful. One of them is flowers. So these are violas. Got some marigolds here as well, pick the petals off. So you can have fun with those edible flowers and you can easily check if something's edible or not. Another little curveball that I love, crispy bacon. Smoky, crispy bacon, bitterness, it works. Yeah! I've got some almonds, you could take pretty much any nut. And I've just roasted it off literally for 5 minutes with a load of honey. It's gonna be a tasty little salad. For 1 second, let's think about biologically how does taste work. You have 5 tastes in your mouth, right? Sweet, honey, that's where the story began. Bitter, the leaves, right? They're working together in harmony, bouncing off each other. Salty, right? We've got the seasoning in there. Sour, vinegar, right? And then umami. You get some of that from the beautiful bacon, but actually cheese, like a little bit of shaved Parmesan or Pecorino. You know, you're gonna have all 5 flavors in one little salad. And you're telling me that your brain isn't gonna go like flavor. It's like surround sound, right? That is what cooking's all about. Now we're gonna go in with our honey almonds. And that, my friends, is gonna be an epic, epic salad. We've got all 5 flavors represented. So there you go. Honey dressing with a bitter leaf salad and a little bit of philosophy of flavor. Enjoy. So good.